McKenzie, and I have never claimed to be a better photographer than anyone else. What I have claimed is that I have one heck of a good time being a photographer. Maybe taking pictures of wildlife, or just being on one of my crazy adventures. Now, I'm not here to teach professional photographers how to be a photographer. I'm here to teach normal people who have point-and-shoot cameras simple techniques. I mean, anyone can shoot from up here, right? You would be amazed how much your picture changes when you go from here to here. I mean, bend your knees. It's almost like doing Pilates. Before I became a professional photographer, I was actually a professional dancer.
Put them in the air if you want more and more. Cause I can break, feel it, I go hard. Can't stop, but if I stop it, just know that I'ma bring it back. Hey, never quit, no believing that. Oh, well, y'all been patiently waiting. I know you need me, I can feel it. I'm a beast, I'm an animal. I'm that monster in the mirror. The headliner, finisher, I'm the closer, winner. Best when under pressure, with seconds left, I show up.
Hi, I just want to say thank you so much for joining me on another photo adventure. And I want to say thank you to Apollo, the cute little fluffy poodle, puppy. He did such a good job. This was one of my funnest adventures I've done so far. And was able to film, and was able to edit, and put it out for everyone to see. But I have to let you know that not all my work is fun. This one was quite serious.